You get a couple of those tickets and you got a good TV, I'll tell you, instead. Okay, let's take a look. Yeah, you mentioned about the soggy conditions. Here we are again, another day where we're speaking about some rain, another low-pressure system moving its way through. We're going to get a little bit of a break here in the city of Toronto. We'll be seeing that in about the next half hour. You can see that area, that Cambridge, just seeing some scattered showers right now. But some of the heavier rain moving its way through London this time should just track over through the Niagara region. But you'll need your umbrella throughout the morning. The real shower activity starts to wrap up at about 4 o'clock this afternoon. What you'll notice is not only is that damp feel because we've already had some rainfall, we have some very breezy conditions. Those winds out of the east right now at about 40 kilometers per hour with gusts near 50. That also creates a real cool feel through the downtown core and anywhere near the lakeshore. Just be aware that today is a cool day. We should be closer to temperatures of around 21 to 22 degrees. Right now we're at 11 here in the city of Toronto. We're going to see a daytime high of just 15. Continuing cool tomorrow at 16, but mostly overcast skies, so dry. And then as we get into Thursday, there's a slight chance of seeing some showers into the evening. We're going to keep an eye on that, of course, as we cheer on the Raptors. Temperatures on Thursday, a daytime high of 22. That's a look at your forecast.